disappointed with hearing about the gross failures that were identified and the missed opportunities that were spoken of. I find it very hard to understand how the coroner didn't feel able to use the word neglect in this conclusion. It feels to me, having heard all the evidence, that there was the level of the failures was such that Richard died because he was neglected. He wasn't given the care that he needed to keep him safe.
It must have been very hard for you to sit through and hear that.
It was extremely hard. And it felt as if there was almost a build-up to the idea that the conclusion might be heading towards neglect. And then that was just gradually eroded away, and that couldn't be found.
It's been a really tough process as a family to go through, to really up and down. It's not a process designed for families at all. It's been really distressing and upsetting.
And what would be your next step? You need time to probably soak this all in, but what do you do now?
I want to meet with some senior people from some of the agencies involved in Richard's care or lack of care. And I want to do what we as a family set out to do in the beginning. We wanted to sit down and work with them, talk with them, think about what went wrong, and think about simple solutions to stop it happening again. Because I don't feel content that lessons have been learned, because I've been hearing for the last 5 years of cases where lessons have been learned, and yet the deaths continue. So to me, that's QED. The lessons haven't been learned.